डोंट गेट पैनिक आवद्दु. मेनली वॉट आई एम फीलिंग इज डोंट इट इज वेरी ఎలా చెప్పాలంటే నేను కూడా మధ్య మధ్యలో కొంచెం దిగుల్లో వెళ్ళిపోతున్నాను బికాజ్ ఆఫ్ చాలా తెలిసిన వాళ్ళు చనిపోతున్నారు. బట్ ఉన్న కాలంలో వీ హ్యావ్ టు బీ స్ట్రాంగ్. ప్లీజ్ ఫోకస్ ఆన్ ద పాజిటివ్స్. ఎంతవరకు పాజిటివ్స్ ఉంటే అంతవరకు ఫోకస్ చేయండి. డు నాట్ ట్రై టు న్యూస్ విని విని మనము ఇట్లా అయిపోతారు. ఒక రకంగా డిప్రెషన్ వచ్చేస్తుంది మనకి, హెల్ప్లెస్నెస్ వచ్చేస్తుంది. అది ట్రై టు వాచ్ సమ్ గుడ్ ఫిల్మ్స్, ట్రై టు anything that makes you happy. Watch some songs, see, listen to songs, watch some nice movies. One second, this little Gucci is here. Gucci wants to say hi to you guys. This is a cat I'm fostering. Inka oka nel roju tana naa daggara untundi, dan tarvata nenu tanaki adoption ki pettestanu. I don't want to give her off for adoption, but naa daggara already mugguru unnaru. So 1 month tarvata Gucci madam will be there for adoption. So the this is what I wanted to come on live and talk to you guys. And be careful, be safe. And financially I cannot help you. Naaku ikkada ippudu messages vastunnayi. Finances is a very I've had some bad experience. I've been cheated out of my money. So any help in kind I'm ready to do, but not financial help. Please try to understand. And try to keep yourself happy. Do not constantly watch news. Do not constantly scroll on social media. There's a lot of death and sorrow and grief. Baita chala diguluga undi. So let me read some questions for 5-10 minutes and then I'll go offline. Someone is saying adoption ki vaddu. Hi Padu. Padu, you want Gucci for adoption? I'm just fostering her. She was never meant to be for me. I have Freddy, I have Phoebo, I have Gucci. So this one, but she's a very lovely cat. I'm going to feel very sad to give up. Adya has named her Gucci. So this is what I wanted to share with you guys. Send me messages. I will try my best morning 4-5 hours in the morning, afternoon oka ganta sepu, evening I'll try my best to read all the messages. I will personally read all the messages and try to like that. I'll try to help as much as I can. I'm feeling very helpless. I wish I could help more, but naaku unna health conditions nenu ikku cheyalekapothunanu. I have to be very careful. So